Never wanted the easy path. Might be useful. Prayers. Only dust and silence.
Who are those prayers for?
Normally the patron god is Orpheus.
Ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
A dead tongue. Whoever worshipped here must be long gone. Be wary. This place is corrupt. Better not be cursed.
No lock, no handle. How does it open?
What's in here? Thank you. place wasn't built for the living. Be wary. This place is trapped. Be wary. This place is trapped. Watch how you go. There's a trap. Worth. Step carefully. There's a trap. Step carefully. There's a trap.
I'm ready.
Let's explore.
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
My faith protects me. No time to waste.
You shall find me.
That way.
Still alive, so that's progress. How much farther can I go? I'll give it a shot.
Armed scribes. No sign of a struggle.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
Something good here, I hope.
The inscription is in a language unknown to you. The inscription is in a language unknown to you.
Tyrion. Can't give up.
Still on my feet. With haste. To lose.
They didn't want to surrender their valuables, even after death. A lot of effort to hide one sarcophagus.
So he has spoken, and so thou standest before me, right as always. What a curious way to awaken. Now, I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life? Because that would be senseless. Wilt thou answer my question? So, I ask again, what is the worth of a single mortal life? In death, that is so. Very well. I am satisfied. We have met, and I know thy face. We will see each other again at the proper time and place. Farewell. We have nothing more to discuss. Continue on thy way, as if I were not here. I must attend this place after so many years away. We will see each other again soon. The mechanics of fate would be difficult to explain to one such as thyself. Regardless, it will occur.
Seems simple enough.
No
use digging with my bare hands. No hope of clearing this without a shovel.
What did you mean before, Gale? A woman with shadows for eyes, you said?
Merely that if the eyes are the mirror to the soul, yours have dark curtains across the mirror. No offense taken, I hope.
Not necessarily. I haven't made up my mind about you yet.
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad, twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Get rid of them.
Your words flow to her, though you never speak them aloud.
I know what grows inside you, and I know of a cure.
Remember how keen she was to leave me to die in the Nautiloid? We can't trust her.
Dimessa! Watch out!
Enough dawdling, get me down!
Slow to respond. Unsurprising.
Enough gawking, get me down!
Never!
Are they all like this? much use anymore.
Enough dawdling, get me down.
Your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Careful. She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
It is many things. A hatchery, a training grounds, a shelter. Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Geth tadpole, we must report to Augustil for purification. You may as well suggest a wyvern bow to worms. The cure I offer will suffice as thanks. You have made an ally from Kresh Kalir. Few know such fortune. Call me Lazel.
I'll trust your judgment, but I won't trust her. Not until I've gotten the measure of her.
You've a sharp tongue, elf. Would that your mind proved its equal.
Half elf. I suppose the finer details are lost on a creature like you.
Come. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A creche must be near. We will ask this Zoru where he has seen my kin.
I hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful.
No use digging with my bare hands.
Thank you.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
No one's stopped me yet. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
The Nine Hells! Open the gates!
Ah!
damnable roach! Provoke the blade! And suffer its sting.
Blood comes easy these days. These boots have seen everything. Death won't take me yet.
My sickle and sword, strike them down!
That was the last of them! Inside! All of you! More may follow! Open the gate!
Must have settled nearby. More will come, and more after that.
Light on my feet.
Embarrass yourself. He is gone.
No! Someone's going to pay for this.
Arca, no, wait! What are you doing?
goblins. What's next? Why does this keep happening?
He was joking about Octa's soup just a moment ago.
Come on, Rika.
Now what? We dig a hole and be done with him?
We could say a prayer. We should have time for that.
Yeah. Yeah. That would be good.
Excellent choice.
What's next, I wonder?
Best get going. Moving ahead.
Please. Make him rest by your side. He never hurt anyone. He always knew what to say. When I was homesick. He never let it show. He was homesick too. He didn't deserve this.
There are people here.
Tieflings, you mean? What did you just...
There are children here, you fool!
We was running for our lives.
You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
And who the hell are you again?
Show some respect. This man saved your pathetic life.
Well, I didn't ask for any goddamn help.
Please, you were begging me to open the gate. Anything to save yourself, you coward!
The human's eye twitches. He's about to blow.
You're right. There's too much at stake.
Worried about your precious eyes, the both of you.
Enough! Squabbling is pointless. The goblins have found us.
At least we agree on that.
More goblins could be on their way.
Far sight than a few goblins. We need a healer.
Word.
Forgive that display. Aradin's a blowhard, but that's no cause for me to join him. Thank you for your help out there. I'm Zevlor. Well met. I should warn you, visitors are no longer welcome in this grove. Whatever your business, I'd see to it quickly. The druids are forcing everyone out. This attack will only strengthen their resolve. There have been several attacks by different monsters. The druids blame us outsiders for drawing them here. Nobody's welcome anymore.
They've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We're no fighters. Goblin got you. The druid Halcyn's a renowned healer, but he didn't make it back from Aradin's expedition. If it's not too serious, you could try his apprentice, Nettie. She's with the other druids in the inner grove. They've withdrawn there to prepare this damn ritual of theirs. I've tried. Korga, their new first druid, won't even see me. You, though? I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place. Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else.
I think you should.
Yes. No harm in trying the diplomatic route.
We'd owe you a great debt. If we're forced to leave now, we won't make it to the city. You'll find the druids at the heart of the grove. Please, make them see sense before more lives are lost.
Refugees, adventurers, no one in years, and suddenly we're overwhelmed. Well met, and thank you for beating back those goblins. Most brave of you. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long. I know it's drastic, but more monsters seem to terrorize this region every day. We druids will be safe. As for those that took refuge here, well, may Sylvanas guard them as they continue their travels. As I said, it's a drastic measure, but the survival of the grove is paramount. There just aren't enough supplies to support everyone. Just some bits and bobs I no longer need.
Thank you.